Good morning.
It's time to go catch some fish.
Oh, door's open.
Okay, now we're ready to go catch some fish. Gonna go do some steelhead fishing before we're gonna go into work. Red Bull. Cracked. Let's get it. See you guys out there. Made it to the spot. No one here. Just how we like it.
That's a fish. I didn't even set the hook on this fish, I just reeled down. Steelhead, that's for sure. Good size one too. Taking me down the river. Oh, this fish is dogging me. This fish is dogging me. Absolutely dogging me. It's kind of hard to land this fish down here. Thank you. No wonder why he's fighting so hard. Oh, I'm sorry, little buddy. I didn't mean to snag you. I'm sorry. Yep, that's a fish. Oh no shit. Oh my god, he just jumped right on the shoulder. Oh, I think I got that on video. No way. Uh-oh, now he's all wrapped up. Oh, now he's all wrapped up. Holy smokes, that was... That was something else right there. Holy smokes, what a beautiful fish. That's some true Lake Superior steelhead right there, buddy. This fish is about to flop. I can feel it. Well, I guess we're fighting them again. Or her. Fighting her again. Now she's just hooked in the gill plate with my second bead. And she's off. That's all right. Oh. Oh, that's a fish. Yep. That's another one. Way downstream. Jesus, this fish is everywhere. Come here, buddy. Come on, buddy. Feisty. It's a feisty bugger. Nice male. Beautiful hatchery male. All right. Just like that. He's gone. All right. That was number three. I follow hooked the first fish. Last two were legal and he took my bead. Good start to the morning. Got a couple hours left.